sound right.
Gonna figure out what that noise was.
Lord Almighty, sounds coming out of this here voodoo doll. My mama always said this colored shit was all sorts of evil. Don't get any closer, or you're just inviting that trouble in. My mama always said this colored shit was all sorts of evil. Don't get any closer, or you're just inviting that trouble in.
You need glasses?
Gonna figure out what that noise was.
How the fuck does a sound like that come out of a voodoo doll?
What the hell's happening?
Huh?
Some cover! Switching out of ammo!
something! Molotov, move your asses!
Fucking waste of time. Can't have gotten far. Still here, he has to be. Let's look this way.
What? You wanna check over there?
You creeping around back?
Hey, brah. Hey. You okay? Fuck. Say goodnight to the asshole.
Back to the grind, boss.
Asshole. Go check that shit out.
That chicken flew the fuck home.
Must be hiding somewhere.
He's still here. He has to be.
Where's he hiding? Moving like that must have had someplace else to be.
Show yourself. There he is.
Running for cover. I'm the one you want, motherfucker. They're gonna have to carry you out. Taking a shot! Got nowhere to go! Got nowhere to go! He got me pinned! Fuck me!
On his last. You standing with him or me?
Fuck you. All right, I'm with you.
Vito will be happy to hear that.
The dock union's under control. Put some of you guys on it.
I'll send them over. And Lincoln, just because Greco's a dipshit doesn't mean he's a pushover. He'll probably send out some of his men, have them try and take you out. So watch your ass. Get your hands on Greco and rough him up all you want. But don't kill him. That's for me.
How did Lincoln Clay convince Thomas Burke, Vito Scaletta, and the woman known as Cassandra to work together?
He called a sit-down. He told them to meet him at an old plantation house in the bayou. When he had them all in the same room, he laid out how they were going to take down Marcano. Lincoln could be very persuasive.
Hello, whoever that is watching. So it's Mafia 3, just in case you haven't noticed. I'm just about to go and meet Vito. Vico? Vito? Vico? Vito. Circle up with Vito to discuss the next step. Sounds good. Where am I? I am friggin' miles away. Thank God I bought myself a nice car. Ah, oh, don't you dare hit my car.
I told him he's gonna have to get right with God. Not just a little bit of church like he used to.
Friends over at the Crown and King, you should come. Yes. Child, wasn't it? Playboy?
Came right down on it. He's still laid up. Right.
Ah, I don't want to get in the car.
Greco's in that building at the end of the block.
Oh, crap.
A lot of hooas in there. He's probably face down a pussy right now.
You got any muscle with him?
Yeah, a couple of meatheads. I'll go around the front, you take the back. He tries to run, grab his ass. Nobody kills that prick but me. Fuck. Those are Marcano's guys. Cocksucker. Come on, back to the car, you drive. I'll cover us. Fuck if that little prick gets away. Ha!
I soup up a car and we go and take a crap one.
Is that? How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fuck, that's how.
Ah, yep.
God damn it, why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Hey, stick with him!
Oh! Don't shoot my car, Vito! Fuck!
I ain't making any promises.
Oh, get me tires!
You get flayed, cocksucker!
Get over here!
Look who I found, God. Thank you.
Okay, that's no me.
Vito agreed to work with Lincoln on one condition, that he bring him Michael Greco. When Greco escaped, Vito backed out.
What? All right, okay. Matrix glitch. Trust me to soup up a motor and then somebody steal it. That just sucks.
Is that? How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fucked, that's how.
God damn it, why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Where the fuck did he go?
Hey, stick with him!
This car up, we'll never catch Greco.
Vito agreed to work with Lincoln on one condition, that he bring him Michael Greco. When Greco escaped, Vito backed out.
You're right.
Is that? How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fucked, that's how.
God damn it, why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Go back to Sal, tell him he's done fucking Vito Scaletta! Never mind, I'll tell him myself.
Again?
Go back to Sal, tell him he's done
fuck.
Fucking Vito. I ain't making any promises. No way I'm letting that dipshit get away. Over there! He's out of his car! Out of here. The cops are closing in.
Hey, get the door.
Yeah. Come on.
Please be back in my car.
Code 35, suspicious person and vehicle. Responding you to...
Oh, it's not one thing. The fucking cops are on our ass.
All set to shoot.
What happened?
You crossed the wrong motherfucker, that's what happened. Now shut the fuck up!
Should've known you'd be involved in this, Vito, you cocksucker!
Get
coming.
All units, we have reports of the suspect being sighted in the bayou.
Jesus Christ, oh God, slow the fuck down, you big gorilla!
Back to your place.
Yeah. Pull around to the chum shack in the back. And as for you, have a little dignity, Christ.
Help! Somebody fucking help! Help!
Watch out for cops. Don't want to get pulled over with this asshole in the back seat.
Must be the only person in this town who doesn't like whiskey.
Whew, shit. For a couple of years there, I really thought I might be done with all the Jimmy Cagney bullshit. But here I am.
Funny. I kind of figured you for more the Edward G. Robinson type.
Look at you, kid. You know, God's got a sense of humor, too. It's sick as shit, but that motherfucker's got one.
Christ, oh God, slow the fuck down, you big
gorilla! Oh shit,
didn't do nothing. You were getting ready to fucking kill me.
I was just doing what Uncle Sal told me to do.
Nah, that fuck never liked me. I get it. But this? You never tried anything like this before.
I don't.
Come on, Mikey. Why do you want me gone all of a sudden?
He said you were a carpetbagger. Never should have been down here in the first place.
You want me to keep going? You got nine more!
Fuck! Listen, Jesus! He was worried to know about the casino! And so we're gonna play up to Leo and the commission!
What casino?
Answer the question.
Uncle Sally's... You see that construction across the lake? He's building a casino over there! He wants to go legit! Turn this city into Las Vegas!
Gambling's illegal!
Yeah, no shit, it's illegal! Which is why he's paid a bunch of money to get the laws changed!
Who else is involved in this?
I don't know. I don't know, I swear it! Look, I told you what you wanted to know. You're gonna let me go now, right?
Nope.
Yeah, sure. Stupid fucking prick. I'll clean this mess up. No reason for you to stick around.
Remember our deal. I'm expecting a cut of everything you bring in.
Yeah, I know how this shit works. You'll get your money. There's a woman named Alma. Helps me out sometimes. Cuban. Mean as fuck. Should talk to her, see if she needs anything. Might be an easy way to bring in some extra money.
Where's she at?
at the warehouse.
All right. What are you gonna do with him?
Fish gotta eat like everyone else.
At what point did you become aware that Sal Marcano wanted to build a casino north of the city?
Pretty early on. Michael Greco told Lincoln about it.
And Lincoln Clay's plan was to specifically target various entities related to Marcano's casino plan?
Between the bribes he was paying out to get gambling legalized and the money needed to pay off the commission, Sal was stretched pretty thin. So Lincoln used that to his advantage. Forced Sal into making some extremely hard decisions. Decisions that would limit his options.
I'm telling you, we make twice as much bread moving heroin as we would from a stupid fucking casino. Maybe three times.
This ain't about the money.
You're joking, right? All I ever heard from you is, don't give me no goddamn excuses, you understand? You pay me what's fucking owed!
You think this is a game, son? And it's my fault for playing along with you. We're not setting you straight. But it's not a game. This shit wears on you, grinds you down. I ain't had a decent night's sleep in 43 years. And then after Lucho, shit.
Well, hey, we got the cocksuckers who did that. Every last one of them.
Yeah, and your uncle's still dead, ain't he?
Yeah.
You think sitting in that chair makes you special, huh? Somehow puts you above all the bullshit. Well, it's the opposite. All it does is paint a giant goddamn bullseye on your forehead. There's a price to be paid for all this, you understand? And I'm tired of paying it. Mainly, I'm worried I'm gonna get a phone call telling me you're dead in a gutter somewhere.
What do you expect me to do, huh? Work the front door? Glad hand folks as they come on in, maybe give them a quick slap on the ass?
You'll run it with me. And here, after a few years, after I know everything's settled down, you'll take over. Find yourself a nice woman. Give me some fucking grandkids.
Sounds boring as fuck.
It's the only way, son. The world is changing. Used to be people knew their place. Now everybody's screaming about equality. And now they all deserve a slice of the pie. Niggas, Micks, Gooks, you name it. Our way of doing things won't work in a world like that. Yeah. You come to me with something like this, Lou, you better be goddamn sure. Yeah.
Lincoln Clay is still alive.
Fuck me.
I know what I'm.
Lincoln, make yourself at home. Oof,
You might need a bag or something for all this cash.
Hardly. I might get that smaller for me. No way. Where's my fucking car? All that money? And my motor's went missing. And that's the heap of shit you leave me with. Not happening. I am so annoyed.
Can I get a new vehicle out in River Road?
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Fucking hell, nearly ran me out.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
All for 25 cents this week only. Only at Hank's Burger Bar, America's favorite carryout restaurant since 1932.
Yesterday in Vietnam, American paratroopers discovered a massive supply of ammo and $150,000 in U.S. cash hidden in secret Viet Cong tunnels. Army spokesmen believe these tunnels serve as communication and supply routes, and even living quarters for the enemy.
Let's go,
Every time she sees some handsome sergeant, you know she breaks right down in clown. I am.
You're him, aren't you? Lincoln Clay.
Vito asked me to come see you.
He wants our guys to do double the runs. Double the runs means double the chances of running into the Coast Guard.
Well, I don't think I'm gonna be too much help dealing with them.
So I will deal with those hijos de la gran puta. I need someone to keep the warehouses full, keep the money coming in.
How much we talking?
Enough to make it worth your troubles. You're gonna be hitting trucks for the contraband.
Seems simple enough. I'll let you know when I get the first truck.
You didn't just save his life, you know. You brought him back. The real Vito. What I mean is, I haven't seen this Vito in a really long time. And I don't want him to go back to the way he was.
You got something to say, Alma, just say it.
What's gonna happen next? You need him, and you need us now. So you give Marcano the fucking he deserves. Is it back in the freezer again?
Would you believe me if I say no?
No, I don't think so. But I believe very few people these days. And if Vito say this is the way things are, that's how they are. If you see any of Greco's men out there, you should deal with them. It will make it easier for us to conduct business. If Vito starts pissing and moaning about somebody named Joe, just let him. Son of a bitch has been through a lot.
Hey, Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out of my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job, that's all I'm saying. Until your fingers
790 nonstop music. WNBX 790.
You think I forgot what you did? You can blame Marcana all you want, but it was your men who ambushed us.
My men were following orders. We got rules. Not my fucking problem that you people don't understand.
Yeah, well, I'm about to make it your fucking problem.
What shit is this, then?
Goddamn. If it ain't the city's favorite pot-licking donkey, Thomas Burke.
The fuck did you just say to me?
Put the gun down, Burke. It's gonna take all four of us to bring down Marcana, so I don't want any more of this stupid bullshit.
Bring down Marcana? These two used to work for Marcana. And this one? Do you know how many of my men this canard killed because Marcana told him to? Fuck him, and fuck you if you think I'm ever gonna trust
these
two.
Get the fuck out there, and there's no sweat off my ass.
You don't trust him? Good. Because I don't trust any of you. That doesn't change the fact that I destroyed Barbieri's operations, killed Doucette and those other redneck motherfuckers, and saved your ass from Greco's men. So here's what you need to decide right fucking here now. Either fall in line or get the fuck out. Just know, second you step out that door, your name's getting added to my list right beneath Marcano's. Now, if we're all done acting like goddamn children, let's go over the plan. In order to bring down an organization the size of Marcano's, we need to eliminate the people at the base and work our way up. It's the same thing I did in Oz.
I know the military filled your noggin with all manner of tactics and schemes, but let's not overthink this shit.
Say we go out to his house and shoot him. Shouldn't take more than an hour or so, depending on traffic.
And what you think gonna happen after? Everybody else just gonna lay down and die, you stupid-ass motherfucker?
Cassandra's right! Just killing Marcano doesn't get us anywhere. One of his brothers will take over, and we're right back where we started. So, first, we go after his lieutenants. Then, once they're killed, we seize their territory and move on to the capos. Once the lieutenants and the capos are killed, Marcano will be isolated and alone. And that's when we go after him.
Hold on, what happens to those territories we get from Marcano's guys?
Once it's in our hands, I'll decide who gets to run the day-to-day. I give you a district, you get the rackets and everything else. But I'm also counting on you to hold it. Keep that bastard from reclaiming it. One last thing. Y'all know that building that's going up across the lake? Hmm? It's building a casino. Marcano's constructing this so he can go legit. All his money's tied up into that thing, so once he figures out what we're up to, it'll limit his options. More importantly, it's an emotional attachment. Emotions make people irrational. Greedy. So that's where we hit him. Right in the goddamn heart.
Hey. Nice speech. Think they bought it?
Don't care. They're all too greedy or pissed off of Marcano to back out now.
At least until one of them decides to try the crown on for size.
Well, if it comes to that, I'll handle it. The photos were a nice start and all, but I'm gonna need some actionable intel on those lieutenants. A place of business, where I can find them, you name it.
The dossiers are nearly complete. I'll be ready to move when you are. I was also able to recruit some concerned citizens who are more than happy to share what they know about Sal's coalition of WAP assholes. Information on how to contact them will be included with the other intel.
Appreciate it.
Sure you don't need a ride?
Oh, I do my own driving.
Ooh. And the systematic killing of Marcano's capos and lieutenants, that was part of the plan.
Well, you're playing fucking patty cake, Christ. Look, you want to bring somebody down, you destroy the foundation they're standing on. It's the same basic op we ran over Nam.
Hey, Lincoln, come pick me up. There's something we need to talk about.
It's about Marcano?
No, it's something else altogether. Just get here.
All right. See you soon.